Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're new here, my name is Sierra Haas. I'm so glad you clicked on this video today. It's gonna be a good one. Today I'll be filming a what I'm asking for Christmas, my wish list. Let's just get started.
The weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
I have makeup, clothes, tech, room, jewelry, hair, accessories, and then I actually have my truck and random and wish. So I also have 8 kind of sections. I don't know if that helps my family at all, but those are the sections that I have. So first, in my makeup section, I'm asking for, I'll put it here, I'm asking for the Halo Scope highlighter in the shade Quartz. I'm pretty pale, and so I thought it'd be good to get a lighter color. And my highlighter I have right now is from Walgreens. It isn't the best quality, but I like highlighter a lot, so if I get that, I've heard it's really nice, and I would love it. Freckle tint, I think it looks really pretty, especially in the summer, just looks sun-kissed with your freckles still peeking through. Also in the winter, it'd be nice just to have a little bit of texture. I'm so pale, I need to go somewhere warm. Balm.com from Glossier, which is, I think, coconut flavor. I mean, any of them I would like, but I thought that one tasted really good when I tried my friend's. Tasted, I mean, yes. But it also just feels super nice. I usually use Aquaphor, which is great, but I want to try something new. I'm really bad at asking for clothes. I don't know, it's probably just definitely me. I feel like I get nervous to ask for things, and my parents would, like, switch it up or not get the right thing. And so I only have 2 specific items that I'm asking for. I'm not sure if I'll get them or not. And then I have gift cards for Urban or Brandy or wherever these items could be found. I'm not really sure. But 2 things that I have are the Rosa sweatpants. I'm wearing some right now. I love them. They're super comfortable from either like the pink ones or the green ones. I just want a nice bright color. And then the Kieran dress, I think Charlie D'Amelio has worn it. I don't know, but I think it's really cute and you can layer it. And I've always wanted a black dress that's just super simple. And then for technology, I kind of have a lot of things for it. It's less just tech. It's also like jewelry making stuff or chargers, the kind of thing. So I have the Oopsie Daisy hard shell AirPods case. I have the version 1 AirPods. I can show you guys. I have these AirPods and my family, three of us have them, and it has like a sticker on it right now. So I just want to get a better quality case. And then I'm asking for Starbucks gift cards because I love Starbucks. And then a new Wildflower phone case. I've thought about trying Casetify, but I like the feeling of the Wildflower better. And so I've had the cow print case for almost 7 months now, I think. And so I want to try something new. And then I'm asking for the MacBook Pro adapter, just so that I can have chargers or, because in the side of my computer, I have these. I don't have any like USBs. And so I want to get something that can let me put in like an SD card. Next, I'm asking for a 10-foot charger. My pink one broke, unfortunately. It like disconnected from the front piece. Sorry, my nails are really ratchet. And then I'm asking for beading wire for jewelry. I added that one kind of recently. I hope that I get it. It's much nicer than wire or just string. It's really good quality stuff. And then crimp beads just to make the ends nice and crimped. And then I'm asking for hair clips. I can't. My other one's over there, Smiley's actually. But I love how they hold my hair and they don't make lines. And it's really comfortable and I love them. Okay, then my room section. I'm asking for fake vines because my friend Frankie got me a beautiful little plant. And so I'm asking for just another greenery to make the plant seem less lonely, if that makes sense. And then I'm asking for a sage and myrrh candle. It's a kind of candle that's from, no, Yankee Candle. And my friend gave it to me as a party favor, and I'm obsessed with the scent. I just love it. So hopefully I get that. A salt rock lamp. I think it would make my room, just the lighting, be even better. I think I've definitely found a better theme for my room than it used to be. I don't know about you guys, but I like my room a lot better now. And then I'm asking, okay, next section, jewelry slash hair accessories. I think I meant to put the hair clips there. Oh well. I'm asking for butterfly earrings. I usually wear dangly earrings when I'm wearing hoops. I just really want butterfly earrings because I love butterflies. I'm also asking for butterfly clips, just like simple ones to like clip back my baby hairs, because I have my hair is weirdly like kinky in the front naturally, and I want to get something that I can just like, you know? And then I'm asking for this Buddha ring. It's so cute. It's from Etsy. I just think it's the cutest thing ever. I usually wear silver rings, and so that'd be kind of fun. And then an evil eye ring. I think that's so cute. I'm also generalized asking for birthstone jewelry. If you guys don't know, my birthday is in November, and my stone is a topaz, which can either be blue or like a golden color. And so I kind of just put it out there and see if my family will choose anything for me. Earrings in general, rings in general, I love accessories. And then for my truck, I'm asking for gas money. Even though my parents do pay for my gas, it'd be nice once I get a job, or if I do soon, just to have it there, just to have specifically for gas. Then I have my wish section, which is pretty much things that are just kind of really expensive and I don't want my parents to freak out. And it's more of like, I mean, I would love this, but if I don't get it, that's totally fine. I haven't gotten new tennis shoes since 8th grade because my feet haven't grown, and I'm so indecisive about tennis shoes. I'm asking for the Nike Air Max 270s in this color. And if they don't have that color, I want the white ones, but they're kind of expensive. But I really, really want new tennis shoes. My ones that I have right now, I think, are the Nike Roshis, and they're just no tread on the bottom because they wore them during track season in middle school. And then I'm asking for the Wonder hoodie, Shawn Mendes' merch. Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I love Shawn Mendes, and so hopefully I get that. And then this one is literally, I didn't even put a link to it. I use a Google Doc, so I have my links, and I didn't even link this one because I know it's so stupid. It's like $280. But the brown North Face puffer jacket, it's so cute. I feel like since I'm short, it would like make my body look more elongated or taller. I don't know. Maybe that's just my imagination. And then random, I want to get my nails done. If you guys can't tell, they look rough, but I love having my nails done, but it costs like $54 at my local nail salon. I mean, they last a long time, but it's just really expensive, but I want to get my nails done. So that's my wish list this year. Maybe it's kind of short, maybe it's long. Either way, I'll be very grateful for whatever I get. And yeah, I hope you guys have a lovely Christmas break. Thank you for watching Vlogmas Day 8, I think, but I love you guys. If you are new here, subscribe, click the like button, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you.
Since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.